Hey guys, so I'm really upset because I already started the last video and it freaking stopped recording. But yeah, so today's video we're gonna be trying out different slime ingredients. We're gonna try this soap, this one. Gonna be needing some salt just in case, and then let me get the other one. Right here, I tried it out and I put it into a bowl. I squirted a few pumps, put two little shot salt things in here into the bowl, and it didn't work, so it's in the refrigerator now. I'm in the fridge, so I'm gonna put this back up since I tried it. So I have my different bowl right here, so I'm gonna get a plastic knife to mix with. So I fixed my tripod, now it's working, so let me make it down there. So we're going to try out this one right here. I'm going to add a few pumps. I'm just going to add it like this. So I'm gonna put this back in my bathroom. What? A little bit of salt. And then let's mix it. I'll see you guys, it's like clumping. Yeah, and I'll be right back. I'm gonna see what my mom wanted. Just wanted me to shut the blinds. There's a little bit more salt. Okay, so this currently looks like it needs to be in the refrigerator. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to put this in the refrigerator. Okay, so the one I was talking about, the charcoal one, it didn't work. I'm gonna try to put a little bit of salt in it. There. Let's see if it works. Oh man. So it didn't work. So I'm gonna wash my bowl out. Washed it out. I don't care. Okay, so let me get my small one. It's this one right here. So let's try this out. So we're gonna squirt some in here. going to use about that much. It's kind of a lot, but that's okay. Because if this does work, I kind of want a bigger slime. Because I'm always seeing people use this wall. Let's add a little bit of salt, like that. Let's see how well this comes up. I mean, I've tried it before, but I just want to add it into this video too. So right now I didn't do anything, so it's a little bit more. Okay, it's coming up. Then if this one does this much salt doesn't work, I'm gonna add it in the refrigerator and see if that works. Okay, so it's clumping up, but it's not sand. It's fine. So what I think I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna put it in the refrigerator and yeah, be right back. Yeah, so if I'm wondering what happened to the other side with that soap, it didn't really work. So, yeah. Be right back. So, I got another bowl, and with this one, I'm going to be trying another soap. And I'm going to be trying this. Oh, this is so pretty because it's so clear. So I'm adding a lot just in case if it does work. So you guys can't really see it, but it's in here. Let's try to add a little bit of salt. This probably isn't gonna work, but I'm gonna try to put it in the refrigerator. Let's see if it does work. So I'm gonna add a little bit more. So I'm gonna add this into the refrigerator. check back up on these sockets. Right here. It is sun. Just, it wouldn't be very good to do ASMR or like just play with it in databases. So a little bit more salt to see if it works. The only thing that it would do is like it'll work like really good, and then you'll be playing with it for like 10 minutes and then it'll melt. But I'm gonna try to add this into it to see if it helps thicken it up. Wash my hands, and I'm going to put all my soaps. I'll be right back. Okay, so let's stir this and see how it turns out. I feel like it's not gonna work, but we'll see. Let's try to add some more salt. Nope. Let's try to add a little bit more of this. Clear stuff. Nope. Oh well. I'm gonna go put this back up and I'll be back. Actually, you guys are gonna come with me because my tripod fell over. So yeah. Let's put this back up. And let's go. Turn this off. And yeah, let's look at how all this turned out. So I'm just not gonna even bother putting it back on the tripod. So this didn't work out. This one kind of did. So let's check back in the clear one. So it didn't work, but I really wanted to. I'm gonna see if I have alum. Alright, so I didn't have any on. But I'm trying to add some more salt. Oh lord, that was a lot. But let's see. So right now it's just getting all liquidy. So I'm just gonna call this one a fail. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry, none of them worked. But let me just show you this one again. So it just turned into more liquidy. If I add in a lot of salt, like that much. Let's see. Even more liquidier. So. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out. Subscribe.